No, that's good. You got your Goliath. I got some kind of new vehicle.
Choose loadout.
Oh, a helicopter.
Can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
Oh, it's the one with the auto cannon. So. Ooh, do I use this against the Hectors? Now the railgun tank is actually really good against you.
What?
We're fighting Hectors, it sounds like, in the next mission. Let me see. What?
Select a mission.
We have confirmation that the mothership is traveling offshore. The mothership has dropped several Hectors. Walking battle troop, and they are attempting to make landfall. Set up a shore defense and coordinate with aerial troops for support in the air. Oh, this is an awesome mission.
Choose loadout.
Nah.
Air raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
Yeah, we'll use that. That sounds a good thing. I like the sky trap one. That's a good thing.
Choose loadout.
Because I don't have an Olympic gun that I like.
Air raiders can equip two.
To go with my Goliath and...
Yeah, you want the Goliath. Goliath and the shotgun, that way you can start shooting drones down easy. Oh, you got the Buffalo G3? Oh, that's a good one. You'll be using that for a while.
All units, commence attack.
Ranger 2, commencing attack!
Oh, don't shoot at him yet. He's got help coming.
Ranger 4, commencing attack!
I think.
Ranger 5, roger.
Ranger 6, roger.
Wing Diver 7, your order has been delivered. Wing Diver 8, attack! Mission complete. Heading back now.
Right. I'm gonna drive up here with the Skywire and this thing. I ain't worried about.
Will arrive momentarily.
Oh, someone is accessing the satellite orbit weapon module.
Is it you doing the warning thing?
Yep. Like being pretty friggin' useless against these Hectors.
Evaporate it.
Alright, I'm gonna jump in the tank. This should work.
It's pretty tough.
Oh, there's a big hit. Well, the nice thing about this game is when you get the detectors and you start seeing when they're about dead.
You can what?
You can see when they're about dead because they'll start smoking.
Yeah. Yeah. There we go.
Oh! Come on, get you some. Oh, got you again. Oh! One more and you're going down. Ah, I missed. Oh, wait. Nope, not down yet. Not quite dead yet, sir. Don't shoot that guy.
Gonna try to get some of these.
Yeah, we gotta try to get some of this stuff. And this railgun tank ain't the fastest thing in the world. Better than walking.
Approaching.
The Ravager battle machines are approaching. Are you ready?
There's another wave of them.
Ranger 6, Roger.
Wing Diver 7, Roger.
Nothing because Watcher comes in.
Tactical what? Bomber Sharon approaching combat area.
3 years.
Get ready to watch the game have a heart attack.
Headquarters to ground units. The air raid is beginning.
Hey, madam, boys! Doo 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 doo.
I'm authorized access to satellite orbit being detected. The satellite blaster is being taken over.
Well done.
No, they ain't done yet. Air Force is coming up with another run.
There's one more air raid. Ground units, distance yourselves from the enemy.
Vehicle disengaged. Releasing.
Bleep, 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 bleep.
Delivery is complete. Don't forget to sign for it.
Air raid bonsai!
The air raid will start.
Okay, that one's out of ammo.
Air raid in 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. A lot of damage to the enemy with the air raid.
Yes, sir.
you have Air Force support. Ground units, you're not alone.
Let him get closer.
Yeah, that's fine. We're moving to the
Yes, sir!
Take
over! Let's survive.
No!
How am I missing that one?
This is transport unit. The transport vehicle is on the way.
Ooh, weapon. Got it right in the butt. Knocked him out. Oh, these shots ain't got piercing on them. I didn't do that in one shot. Oh, I dropped two weapons.
Lasso you. Giant weapons.
Now.
They are quadruped fortresses. They are already heading to this area and beginning the invasion.
A quadruped fortress. It's the biggest and strongest among Ravager's land weapons. If it arrives in the urban areas, we don't know how much damage it will cause. It is a terrifying opponent, but we succeeded in destroying them in the fight 8 years ago. It's an opponent we can kill.
Power post, which is crap, and a guide beacon. God dang, I'm not getting anything.
I got the sticker grenade.
I'm getting everything but what I would need. Okay. Fighting holes. The aliens are digging tunnels to move under the city. Tunnel entrance has been confirmed in the city. Alien monsters have been emerging from it, and soon the city will be overrun. We need to destroy the tunnel entrance and stop any more of those filthy creatures from emerging. We ought to go to a location.
I think I'm just gonna keep the same thing.
Yeah, that'll work good for you.
Select a mission.
Some bread and butter.
Because it'll take out the tunnel, too.
Oh, yeah.
Choose loadout. Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
I'm gonna keep the Skytrap, because it works pretty good for taking out stuff.
Choose loadout.
Ooh.
Air Raiders can equip two weapons and one vehicle.
No, actually, I'm gonna keep this.
Like choose that. Loadout.
Definitely going back to the tank. No, or do I want to use the Fire Warrior? Fire Warrior, get right in there. The tank would let me just bombard the things from distance. Now we use that. I like that fire warrior. That's a really good freaking vehicle. That fire mech I got, that thing's really good. And it's only a level 10 item, which is really freaking me out. I'm like, why is this thing so good? Oh, wait, because it can turn. Yes, Speedy, tear the chair up.
Giant insects are appearing one after another in the urban areas.
Someone is accessing the satellite orbit by the tunnel to them
from the nests.
So they were making roads safely underground?
Alright, I'm gonna put the satellite laser in that tunnel and go now.
These are exits for the tunnels that lead to the nests.
If those holes stay open, they will come and go as they please. We have to destroy the tunnel exits. Looks like there are underground tunnels for the giant insects. We found the exit to the ground.
I hope this
hurry
vehicle will help
and destroy
us
when
it.
We are.
Oh man. Yeah, I don't think really think of the hole.
You've evaporated.
So, what this thing is for. Ow! Alright, I'm cutting in front of him. Okay, we got it.
There are still more tunnel exits. Search for them.
A few of them.
That really hurt.
Ouch, Charlie.
Look at my face.
This is transport unit. We're preparing to
drop. Alright, I'm walking in front of you. Feed me more.
I'm down.
Yeah, I'm kind of knocking out from right here. I got pinned down.
Giant insects made an exit somewhere else. They are appearing one after another from underground.
Can't grab that weapon.
Destroy the tunnel exit, you giant insects. We won't let you above ground.
Civilians.
Yeah. back. I'm getting surrounded. Ooh, this flipping ant behind me. Yeah, they got me. Ah,
I got it too.
Alright, we're gonna restart the mission. Well, I was gonna try it before it did this.
There's so many of them.
Alright, restart. We're good. We got this. It's that last flipping hole. That thing's a pain in the rear.
Insects are appearing one after another in the urban areas. Satellite orbit weapon detection. So they're burrowing a tunnel to them from the nest.
So they were making roads safely underground?
A large number of holes were found in urban areas. It seems like these are exits from the tunnels that lead to the nests.
If those holes stay open, they will come and go as they please. We have to destroy the tunnel exits. It looks like there are underground tunnels for the giant insects. We found the exit to the ground.
Infantry unit, we pray for your safety.
And destroy it.
Nope, you don't get to spawn out of that hole.
Search for them.
Hey, at least I didn't down the first one this time.
Here, Jynx, I'm gonna give you a mag. You just follow me in that thing, you just expose yourself in life.
Destroy the tunnel exit, you giant insects. We will let you above ground.
Why did you enlist? You're my wife.
Something smacked into me and blew me up.
Preparing the drop. We'll be there soon.
orbit weapon detected. The satellite cluster is being taken over. This is transport unit. The heavy transport helicopter Hydra is on the way.
I can hit the hole now.
Jeez! That one ain't just won't get off my frickin' back!
God. try to pick up some of his lead.
I think that's everything. It's enough. Just kill it. Get it out of here.
No, no, I'm out here. There's a bunch of armor left.
Giant insects appear from underground. Orbit weapon detected. It looks like they made a new tunnel exit.
Another one.
Destroy the tunnel. Oh, that's right. There is another one. It's a freaking spider tunnel. Actually not as hard because the spiders can just plow right through them.
Down behind you.
Yeah, one more back there. Stupid mech. How are you under webs? Might be a minute when it's over to you. No.
I don't know if you can make it back to me.
Yeah, I just gotta kinda. Ow! I can't pick up just yet.
Illegal access to No 2. Somebody is starting up the satellite blaster!
Really wish this thing reloaded a little faster. No.
Oh, come on!
Alright, you know what? Hold on. We're going back to the back.